And now science, though, is giving us an insight to these things in equations and in theories. And it's we just, as we learn, we're living in a magic hologram. We're living in a magic world that, as the Baal Shem Tov, the founder of the Hasidic movement, said, that God has created out of the effulgence of their own presence, their own mind.